Beating myself. Sorry, running late, as per technical hiccups and all of that. Oh. Standard really, isn't it? Standard to have some technical hiccups. Slowly getting there. Slowly getting there. Gonna be playing a bit of the old Abe's Odyssey. Ooh, if I can get it all up and ready, let's have a look. Let's see if this will work. Oh, ah. There we go. There's the game. Should be running smoothly. I can see the chat. Should all be running smooth and fine. Like a fine wine. There we go. We'll skip the intro a bit. I'm sure most people watching have already played this game. Thought I'd do the original one rather than what do you call it? The remake, because I never played the remake as a child. Wanna see if I can get some wins back. To win on this one, all I gotta do, complete the game. How hard can it be? How hard can it be? I'm gonna skip that. I'm gonna skip that. We all know the story. Maybe I'm not gonna skip it. Because it's is it the transition one? So it should transition me nicely into a lovely bit of Abe. There he is. Say hello, Abe. Okay, so we're all paying attention to Abe here. We're gonna follow him. Should we check the old directory? Playing it on a keyboard as well, which is it's very different. There's 99 employees here. I'm not, and this is gonna sound harsh, that bothered. Oh, that's quite a lot. But the main thing is to carry on. Get the new power and stand here and hoist, isn't it? Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no. So far, so good. I was going to say hello, and that was going to ruin. There we go. We'll sneak past him for now. And press Catal. Right, there should probably be saving a lot more than I am at the moment, shouldn't I? Just gonna move that over a little bit more. I've been having some screen issues with this game, so if anyone's tech savvy at all, let me know. But I'm guessing everyone should be able to see that okay. I'm just gonna do one more thing and then we'll start again. Sometimes you do have to start again. There we go. Right. Take two. Abe Boogaloo. Imagine if I was that far already. There we go, right. There we go. Oh, do you know what I've done? I was getting him to all say hello, Abe, and things like that, and I've got the bloody sound on mute, haven't I? What a munchkin. What a munchkin I am. There we go. You should now be able to hear some Abe sounds. So what I've got to do is not pull that lever, which is a cruel, cruel trick. I've surely got to pull this lever over here. Oh, the only problem with playing with the keyboard is that my famously itchy nose is doubly itchy at the moment. Just like a hoist. There don't seem to be any audio coming through for the game. Maybe a little bit. Let's just have a look at this. Sorry about all the technical hoo-ha. Maybe if I turn that up a bit. We'll try again, shall we? Yeah? Cool. There we go, some nice music in the background. Oh, that's the wrong button. Good to know. Let's just have a look. Wait, so can I do that? I thought you got those powers later. Let's. This could be a lot more difficult than I thought. I did not mean to press that button. Thank you. Well, now. What a horrible honk as well. Sneaky, 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 sneak. How many times can I do a die in this game, eh? Like, if I talk on the other screen, that's gonna wake him up, isn't it?
Hello, hello. Follow me, okay.
Realize the rookie mistake I've made. Would be very useful if I could use my Majibida. No. Really, I should probably save a bit later as well. So give me slick controls. Apparently not. Anyway. Run, sneak, jump, crouch, throw, action. So it should be control then, should it not? Am I being, like, a complete monkey? I should be able to, whack him one, right?
Hi. Here, boy. Get him. What?
Like Stone Cold Steve Austin. How do I shoot you? Oh, hold on. It's gonna be Zed, isn't it? There we go. Kasplato.
Hello. Hello, follow me. Okay.
There we go.
Hello. Wait. Okay. Hello. 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 Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay.
Have I missed? Oh, there's so many questions because I've not been.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
Now I'm gonna have to go check to see if I've missed any of these lovely green fellows.
Hello. Wait. Okay. Hello. 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 Hello.
There we go, right. Back in the game. There we go, sorry about that. All technical difficulties.
Hello. Hello, follow me. Okay. Wait, okay. Hello. Hello, follow me. Okay.
There we go. I saved 2 Madokans. How bad is... Well, we're getting there, aren't we? Let's just, we'll save that. Keep on going. Before I go further forward, I do feel like I need to go... Oh. Backwards, just in case I missed anyone. So it's not all bad, is it? No. Right, I promise I'll get off this level now. Nope. Now. Now. There we go.
Hello, hello, follow me, okay. Wait, okay.
Meow. Much like Sonic, who is also quite blue.
Hello, hello, follow me, okay.
I wondered if he'd roll with me as well, but he's not. Nice and safe though. So that thing's gonna stop me from nanu-nanuing.
What?
Oops.
What?
Oops, missed him again. It's all about timing these games.
What?
Timing and sneaking. I'm saving here because we all know. There's going to be a lot of saving as we go. I don't even think it's cheating. Ba 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 beep ba 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 beep ba ba ba. There we go. That is how you disarm a bomb. What does this sign say? It's always important to read the signs. You are not the only one who can hide in the shadows. Will this work, or is he not?
What? Wait, wait, wait.
Well, the answer is no, that's not gonna work. Oh, I'm quite annoyed that it takes me back to this one. Tricky bit. This bit's. For some reason, I thought that might be a shadow, and I should have explained my actions. But I didn't, did I? Whee! I got hoyed by a big bit of meat. Big bit of meat. Big bit of meat. Hoy me down the hole. Let me taste defeat from a big bit of meat. See, these games, they're all about puzzle solving, really, with a bit of platforming. Oh, come on, man. Right.
Hello. Hello, follow me. Okay.
That's why you disarmed the bomb. I was wondering why the bomb needed to be disarmed. But now we know. I mean, I'm assuming there's more on the next page, isn't there? Next page, you know what I mean.
I don't know. Hello. Hello, follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay.
They can't go there.
Hello. Hello. Wait. Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
In all seriousness.
Wait. Okay.
That guy's a jerk off. I'm gonna mush him. Where is this sliggy boy then? Ah. game's a cruel game. Cruel, cruel game. Aw, oh, no way, man. All the way from, all the way back here.
Hello. Hello, follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay.
Sneaky padeaky. Always sneak around the room.
Hello, hello.
Hmm.
Follow me. Okay.
So I probably missed some of Dokken's on the way then.
Wait. Okay. Hello.
Oh, Thomas. I did it, didn't I?
Hello, hello, follow me, okay. Hello, hello, follow me, okay, wait, okay.
Can't go through the doors, can they?
What? What?
Nope. Just play the rest of the game as a slick.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay.
Sneaking's not for me. I've never been one for stealth. Stealth or timing, apparently. Right. The saves on this seem very unfair.
Hello, follow me. Okay. Wait, okay.
One shot kill.
What?
Do you know what?
Hello, follow me. Okay.
There we go, see? Getting the hang of it.
Hello, follow me, okay. Wait, okay. Hello, follow me, okay.
I don't know.
Hello. Follow me. Okay.
Oh my god, he made it.
Wait. Okay. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
No! Oops. Wait. All the way back here. Then. This game may be more frustrating than I thought. This guy's gotta go. Should've just played the new one. It's much easier.
Hello, follow me. Okay. Wait.
Okay. Jesus, man. He really ran for that thing.
Ow.
You are hooey-hooey. Run straight into it. There we go.
Hello, follow me. Okay.
Meow.
Wait, okay.
Thank you.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
No. One casualty is not too bad, is it? Oh, it is, isn't it? I'm gonna feel awful. I know what I need to do.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Hello. Wait. Hello. Okay.
Try not to accidentally shoot the guy there. What does this sign say? Madokans entering this door will be slaughtered and packaged as disgusting yet yummy novelty meat products. I just wondered what it said because I've gone past it about 30 billion times.
What?
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay.
Right. I wouldn't mind, but there's like two... I don't need to be on this side, do I?
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Follow me. Okay.
Here we go. We got a lot of Madokans. Where are you?
Wait. Okay.
I mean, the sucker bit here would be that if I were to die.
Hello, hello, follow me, okay.
Oh, there's two of them. Whoa.
Wait, okay. Hello, hello, follow me, okay, wait, okay. Follow me, okay.
Where are you? Come on.
Wait. Okay.
Honestly, this game's feeling more tedious than the last time I played it.
Hello, hello, follow me, okay. Wait, okay. Hello, hello, follow me, okay.
No! The question is, how long could I be here and just doing this bit?
Hello, hello, follow me, okay. Wait, okay.
So the game here, obviously the idea is that I plonk him under there and mush him, but it like tricks you very early on into you doing those sort of silly mistakes, which are no good to anybody. Thought that might get a chuckle out of him that time. Good old Abe.
Hello. Hello, follow me. Okay.
Alright, if I don't do it this time...
Wait. Okay.
You know, we'll at least get some of them freed this time, rather than... I was gonna do it all as, like, one big group, just for sort of, joy and victory. But, you know, this is practical times with and practical situations are needed.
Hello, hello, follow me, okay. Oops. Hello, hello, follow me, okay.
Well, that worked easier. So there's one casualty. Hello, Wimbly Props, are you enjoying the game? This is like my fifth attempt. And whereas before I was trying to save as many of the poor little guys as possible, I've sort of lost my patience with them a little bit, which is probably something the game sort of does on purpose, isn't it? But I also know that if I don't save enough of them, I won't get the good ending, and I would like to play it through to the good ending.
Hello, hello, follow me, okay. Wait. Okay.
Oh.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Follow me. Okay.
There we go. Got him through. There is a lot of chatting in this game. One casualty I do feel a bit bad about, but I'm not perfect. In you go. Smell some dinner cooking down below, and it smells amazing, right?
Hello, follow me, okay. Hello, follow me, okay.
Oh well. I saw that one coming. No, please, repeat away. I'm so done with this bit of level. Two casualties is better than one casualty, isn't it? Because one is the loneliest number. Won't be going that way just yet. Okay. So I'm assuming then I've just got to make a hideous run for it. What's up here? Baddies, that's what's up there. Okay. One, isn't it? What's this do? That pulls that back down. Yeah, he did get exploded, I'm afraid. He got horribly, horribly exploded. In a way, we all get exploded in the end, don't we? Not all of us. So there's got to be a way to get back past him. See, I get that here. I can do that. I feel like I'm missing something. Okay, I think I got it figured out. .com. Doesn't seem so bad. I think I got it. Think I got it figured out. Just check that that is for the lever. And it's not for the electrics over here. I think I've got to destroy that thing in there. I've got to get him to... Will he jump off that ledge though? you throw it up? That's going to be the next question. No. I remember now. Jericuiado. You hold it down. Oh, is he dead forever now? Fuck you. Oh dear. Sorry, I keep forgetting that I've already got one. Right. 58th billionth time a charm, eh? That's what they say. Get him. Fucking
fuck.
Excuse my French. Obviously, I didn't mean to say fucking fuck, but I did. Already got a grenade. Cutscenes are running really jankily, I don't know why. Don't seem to be able to skip them. Oh, that's a lot of casualties. I feel a bit bad about that.
Hello. Okay.
Oh, Oh, you are effing and jeffing me, aren't you? I was racked with guilt, and now I'm really, really, really annoyed that I've got to do this bit all over again. It's amazing how quickly guilt can dissipate into something else, isn't it?
Hello, hello, follow me, okay. Wait, okay.
I know, I've gone back too far. I hadn't saved it in time. Like, I hadn't saved it before this point. So it's not letting me go. It's not letting me. This is my life now. Whether I choose to accept it or not. I mean, we'll see, I suppose, won't we? We'll see. I'm sure it was on this game.
Hello. Hello.
But maybe it was on,
Follow me. Okay.
There's some farts for you to show that they are farty alien bodies.
Hello, hello, follow me, okay.
So it must have been on Abe's Exodus, the sequel to this, where he could go like, everybody, and then everyone would follow him. That was a terrible Abe impression, but we deal the cards we're dealt in life. And you could get everyone to follow you at once, although that's probably not going to work here for the timing. There you go.
Hello, hello, follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Follow me. Okay.
And it was a lot easier when, like, obviously not, but if I could get them all, like, just past those figgly biggly wiggly bobs meat thingies, and then just go, everybody follow me, and then it'll go, okay. It will be a lot easier than sort of doing it one at a time. But unless I'm being really, I mean, it doesn't seem like there is a way to do that. Oh! So far, so good. I just don't know where the other, like, lot are.
Hello, hello, follow me, okay. Wait, okay.
Actually, no.
Hello, hello, follow me, okay. Wait, okay. Hello, hello, follow me, Okay. Wait. Okay. Follow me. Okay.
Okay. I'm not tired of them. It's just I don't. It's had that big sign, didn't it, saying like, you know, if you leave me now, 28 more darkens will all die. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I don't really want that. It doesn't mean it's not a faff though. Still, so far, where's the little screen?
Hello.
Whoa.
Hello. Follow me. Okay. Wait. Okay. Follow me. Okay.
There we go. So I suppose the question is where are all these other Madokans, and do I have to go like all the way back?
Hello.
There's no one about there. Okay, so maybe it can't be that way. It just can't be that way. Unless there's something past those meat grinders. Because you can hear like footsteps from around there. Shadows. Okay. At least it saved all the other Madokans. Okay. I'm glad I came up here. Spoiler alert, I'm not. A lot? Spoiler alert. we killed each other. Like a crime of passion.
Hello.
Wait.
Wait. No, you stupid alien. You do know. We heard him there, didn't we, say, I don't know. But he does know, and he do know, and he all the knows. Oh, babe. I don't know. He do know. Controls. Action, yeah. Is he still on the ground? Oh my days.
Wait.
There we go. Look at these sketchy old graphics. Maybe it's my computer, maybe it's issuing the graphics card.
I don't know.
Do you know what? Maybe, to be fair. Oh, that's a ledge. So, there should be 28 Mudokons in this bit. Maybe this bit's for later? In the wise words of Abe, I don't know. Anyone could ask me anything right now, and that would probably be my answer, because it is fun. Can you roll your way to the start of the level? Start of the level, get it inside me. unless... Maybe that's the sign that I shouldn't try that one just yet. I reckon there's a way. There might not be a way. Well, there is a way. Oh, that. That. Sorry, it was his little that really got me there. Okay, so we've not got a grenade yet. Does that mean I'm gonna have to go all the way and get a grenade and then come back? That's my thinking. What's also quick maths? 28 minus 14 is 40. Jesus Christ. Christ in a bendy bus, eh? It's alright, that's all part of the plan. Also.
What?
At least he's dead. How? Maybe he can't be killed, is what I'm thinking.
I don't know.
Wait.
If that wasn't part of the plan. This is all part of the plan. Okay. So first up, I figured it out now. My plan is gonna go up here. These guys, these boys, they've gotta go. They've gotta go for the plant. Kind of needs to be a life plan. Okay, so does he need to be alive for the plan? Yeah, he does. For my plan, that guy needs to be alive.
Wait.
Unless I can possess this guy.
Yeah.
Is he dead? Okay. Unless a grenade can... Yeah, so that's no good. Myself jump and blew myself up, which is probably no good, is it? Probably no good. My plan. I got so distracted by blowing things up. I had forgotten all about my plan, which involves a grenade. I don't remember this game being quite as Metroidvania-y with all the going back and forth on yourself, but here we are. Just gonna check something. No, there's no way you can get down there in time. How do I get past him? I've gone too far, basically, one way. Right. Maybe this is cheating. Maybe it's not cheating. Maybe... Ooh. Maybe I'll be the judge of if this is cheating. But I just think... I need a little bit of guidance. Just a smigadib. Just a little jiggity bib of guidance. You know, if people think that that is cheating, they can shove it up their jaxes, and that's a fact. And if anyone does think it's cheating, feel free to say so now, any point, or forever hold your peas and thank yous and all of that, please. Let me just check something. That's probably gonna... Thank you very much. Rupture Farms. Oh, was it not P20? Yeah, no, it was. Rupture Farms. 2 electric. Fields. No, not new and tasty. Just doing some research. This is going to be the problem, isn't it? It's all going to be for new and tasty. No, it's my own fault. It's probably a terrible spelling of Odyssey. Yeah. Secure connection failed. Let's not go there. This guy is called the Walkthrough King. Right, then go back up. If you now get another grenade and take the elevator to the top, throw it down to kill the right slave, go down, make sure you killed him, then go back up. Just throw it at the edge of it. Elevator, land on his platform and roll to the right. Okay. Let's see if this works, shall we? Roll to the right. My thought of coming back here was a terrible, terrible mistake. And a meaty one at that. Meow. No. Number lock is on. I'm terribly sorry. Excuse my windy pops, right. Roll to the right. What seems a bit... Oh, is that the meaty hole? The meaty hole was quite dodgy, to be fair. All this should be sorted, though, so this isn't dodgy anymore. So, apparently, I can roll to the right. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, Doctor. This looks dodgier than the meaty hole, which is quite annoying. Still got a grenade, though. Always carry... If there's any children watching, always carry a grenade on you. It is the best thing you can do for yourselves, your family. How do you even do this bit? Tediously, by the looks of it. Kind of makes me less bothered about those 14 Madokans dying. Shit in a basket, excuse my French. I think that the meat chonkers, the jumba jumba jums, I think that they're a sort of irrelevant trick, and the real trick's going to be jumping those platforms. But we'll see, won't we? We'll see. Oh, they're clearly not that irrelevant. Oh, am I just going to be stuck with this wonderful sound now for the rest of the game? Oh, there we go. Now it's stopped. It takes two to do a thing in things. It takes you to do a thing in things. Oh, you slow-moving alien twirling master. Wow, they got emojis for everything on this. Meat holes. Or is that the steak dot? I feel like the steak dot is probably the name of a steak place in somewhere like Kensington or something. Oh. I don't know why, and maybe because it's an old game. Like a 25-year-old game that it can't just let you respawn when you died, but I suppose that's what the remake's for. Oh! What am I? I'm not really thinking. That's my problem. Like, I'm not. I hope I don't have to come back this way. Because if, on the off chance that in the next, say, what, 10 minutes or so that I make it through. Oh, you absolute bunghole. I know the stream was scheduled to end now, but I started 10 minutes late because of technical rhubarb. So I'll play for just a little bit longer. I'm not saying I'll play for a full 10 minutes. Oh! 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 That's lucky. And then maybe dying would have been quicker. Maybe. Oh, hey. Okay, so I think jump down and roll. Just like a fire. Jump down and roll. Oh, okay. Jump down, roll, stop, roll. Jump down, roll, stop, roll. Let's see how much easier that is to do in the game than it is to say jump down, roll, stop, roll. I think that's what I said. Jump down, roll. Oh! Oh dear, oh dear. Oh, the determination is really strong. You can be angry if you want to. Jump down, roll, fudge, fudge, fudge. Rolling's clearly not the answer. Maybe it's jump, wait, jump, jump. Jump, wait, jump, jump. Shall we try jump, wait, jump, jump? Jump, wait, jump, jump. This jump doesn't count as part of the jump, wait, jump, jump. That's an extra jump. Jump, wait, jump, jump. Oh my goodness, jump, wait, jump, jump, did it. Oh no, do I have to go back? Okay, so that's 17 escapees down. So is this way just like off limits then? It does seem like this way's off limits, doesn't it? Wait, no, hold on. Yeah, no, that is right. It says 11. No. 17 plus 10 is 26. Yeah, there's 11 about that I've somehow got to get to. I just don't think it's entirely possible. Back to the meaty hole, though. That's fun, isn't it? Everyone loves the meaty hole. Mum, Dad, why do you never take us to the meaty hole? We love the meaty hole and all its fleshy goods. God bless the meaty hole. It's better than grandma. That's what everyone says about the meaty hole. Shove that in your meaty hole. Oh. I didn't think I would get him. I mean, fair. I would have laughed at that. If I was a mook, a goon, a villain. I'm not gonna get him, am I? Tried this already today. I will admit that that is amusing. I keep getting the sneak and... Just notice that the badges are uncool because they don't like the farts. Am I gonna need to come back with like a whole other grenade, maybe? Okay. Annoyingly, I think it's now going to checkpoint me back here. Okay, so I am here. I realize that I'm pointing at a screen you can't see. So I'm that gloobity boobity. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That doesn't make any sense, though, does it? They say bleh. They do say bleh. Because they hate the stink of farts. Maybe they...
I don't know.
I'm gonna need to come back here with a grenade. Let me just get to the next save bit. There it was. So I'm gonna save it there. Save it there and say, other than some technical difficulties, which I seem to have fixed for the time being, it's all going well. I'm going to play some more of this on Monday because I am...
Hello?
Just checking there wasn't an echo. I'm genuinely having a lot of fun with that. So I guess I'll just say good night now. Good night. Have a nice week. And remember, it's the middle of the week tomorrow. Could be worse. Ba 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 ba.